time, and gentlemen and boys, please remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem to be sung today by the choirs of the Sacred Heart Academy and St. Catherine's of Alexandria.
Good job.
Sick.